So we are out here on the Hairy Canary, Alberta roads, back roads. It's the beginning of our center of Alberta trip. Ben has is recovering from the flu, and I think I might be just getting it, but hopefully not. And trying to just keep the rig on the road.
We have slicks for tires.
We've almost hit the ditch twice. We had a little bit of an episode in Ben's front yard with the trailer. Couldn't, we had to dig it out. So, but this is...
At the acreage.
Yeah. But this road was all right, and now it just turned into snow. So that's good, because that means nobody's going back here. But makes it a little bit hairy, especially, yeah, with the tires that he's got on his truck. So, we got our quads loaded up, just about to hit the trail. Hopefully the snow doesn't get any deeper than this, because then things might get a little tricky. We got the 17 WSM along for small game, as well as a 20 inch light bar, in case the 12 inch over there doesn't do the job.
According to Aaron, size matters. So.
Size matters.
So, we made it. We did.
We're all loaded up, ready to go.
Got our matching gear on.
Yeah.
It's not even cold.
No, we don't
at all.
It should be a glorious day.
We're very excited to get out into the backwoods just to spend an evening relaxing and then go quadding tomorrow.
Center of Alberta.
Yeah.
So, we'll see you at the cabin.
If we don't see a coyote first.
We'll be right back. So we're out here in the middle of nowhere where nobody can find us. There's no civilization out here.
None.
Just kidding. They built a road right up to the cabin.
It's right there. Like,
yeah, like literally.
Like right on the other side of those trees.
We parked the truck 2 kilometers away and they made a road right to there.
Oh, well.
Still, this is sweet. We got our camp set up. I'm pretty excited.
Me too. This is beautiful.
This is really nice.
Get a fire going.
Let's go see what we got for amenities out here. Do we even need to start the wood-burning stove? Look at all this dry wood, too. Yeah, it's not, wow, beautiful. It's got all this rum in here. Stove, wood-burning stove. There's like clothes, like somebody's still living here. Fresh food on the table.
There's shoes that we should wear in here.
Moccasins.
Crocs. There's Crocs we should wear. So you don't get
like a hunting blind. Water. This must be the guy with the trapper, hey? Yeah. Whatever, that's cool.
Sleeping bag. Maybe he's living here right now.
Just gotta nurture it, you know? Blow on it.
With it.
Yeah.
Claw it.
Ah. The sun is going down. Yeah. Now it's going.
Barely.
Okay. So, we've established camp. We opted to run the generator because it's so dark, we can't really see what's going on outside. And our fire is not quite what we had hoped it would be.
We needed the light to chop wood because we started our fire in a pile of snow. As you can see, there's snow everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't exactly want to light, and the wood all seems to be pretty wet. So it took a bit of time.
This is winter survival. We went on a bit of a quad tour this evening, got halfway to the center of Alberta. And now we're just relaxing, waiting for Jeremy and Jeff to show up.
We got supper. It's sitting on my quad.
A grouse.
Got a grouse.
So we need the expert with all the tricks and tips and techniques to show us how to dismember that thing. So yeah.
Cook that up later. Try eating it.
There's a lot of stars.
Oh, is there?
There's one. No, there's a lot. It's
I see an airplane.
We heard a ton of wolves earlier that were really close. That was pretty sweet.
They were all around us.
So we're still alive. Listen, wolves. Quick, grab the rifle. They sound so creepy.
How's that for a wolf? Of course, nobody stopped.
They're moving in on our camp. We're not sure if we should bar ourselves in the cabin yet or not.
Pretty close.
That way.
Let's go find them. This could be our last video.
Henry would know what to do, but he's not here.
No, he'd have his night visions.
Yeah, he's got night vision. He's left Ben and I out here to our potential demise. We might have to defend ourselves against a pack of wolves. Good thing we have our padded suits on. Hopefully this fire keeps them at a little bit at bay. If we have to wrestle them, I guess we will.
Yeah. If not, the closed door will like keep them out. But, you know. Why?
Alright, somebody has arrived.
Hey!
Really? Oh, that's where the trail is.
Yeah, they're fine. Jeff's stuck.
Well, the rest of our party has arrived.
That's sweet.
20 times.
We were really close like 20 times, but... Alright, let's see if this works.
wing, legs.
Yeah, there.
The
breast
stayed on the ground.
That's the point.
Yeah, and now he's getting the breast. And there's the breasts.
Nice.
Perfect. Gutted by Ben already. You can finish the job now. D-wing. D-feather.
Nasty. I'm not touching yours.
That. We're going to cook it then.
No! That's why the wolves are coming.
Wow. That's fine.
Okay, we'll cook it.
So Ben has harvested some small game, and we're cooking it over the fire.
See, check it out.
Just like chicken, it is the breasts of a wild grouse.
What? Sure. We should clean it off.
So, this is wild venison. It's a of the flying variety. It's a grouse. Pretty tough. It tastes pretty good, kind of like chicken, but there is a little bit of a gamey smell to it.
Yeah, it did taste pretty good though. Just salt and pepper, roasted over the fire. We are now generator free. Candlelight.
Beautiful.
And lantern.
Getting my fruit and veggies for the day.
Ben's getting his 100 tea lights lit. Get in the pouch, BB.
It's very unfulfilling.
Yeah.
Because it's like, it's cool. Hard to hit.
It'll be fun.
Ooh, I think that was the closest. No, I think you got it.
Yeah, right through.
There's a hole right through it. They just don't move when you hit them.
Not at that range. Shoot that bucket on the tree.
Other ones. So, we're about to embark on our mission, center of Alberta, just letting the machines warm up. Jeremy's got a very dead battery.
There she goes. She's cold this morning.
Everything's a little frosty.
Morning.
How do you think this trip will go this morning?
Great success. I fear nothing. It's a little bit crisp, but we are prepared. And we're gonna make it. It's gonna be a great day riding. The sun is shining. It's gonna be awesome.
So Ben, pre-center of Alberta interview. How did you sleep last night?
I slept pretty good. A little bit sore from the cot. Jeff, like a champ, kept that fire going. It kept going out.
Yeah.
But he was up a lot, so I was warm.
It was still pretty cool in the cabin, though.
But we're just getting ready to go. We got a late start this morning, slept in, nice breakfast. We'll get there.
So, Jeff, we're on our way to the center of Alberta.
Yes.
How are you feeling this morning?
Pretty excited. We got a good night's sleep last night. Just had a good breakfast. Should be fun.
Should be fun.
We need a base scale.
Okay, let's go. You look like you're cold already.
I'm bundled.
Yeah.
It's not cold.
camping location. Done.
So we're getting closer, we stumbled across some signs. This is pretty exciting. We don't know what this means.
Somebody hit this sign. Unless they put it in correctly.
So I think on the maps, I think we've gone a little bit too far. So I think we've got to go back this way a little bit. And we are searching for this marker.
Woo! Woo! Hey look, they got outhouses!
How close did you get?
Right here.
Well, see, that's been there.
I wonder how deep it is.
How deep is it sticking there? Hey, I need a picture.
Coffee time.
What are we doing?
Break.
Micro break.
Micro break. Yeah,
break
we're just about
we
back.
Go back and have coffee.
We're close to the cabin. We had a successful mission. Jeff was checking out the slough, so he broke through over here. And now he's pondering.
Jeremy's drinking again. I think he has a problem.
You kind of have a beer nowadays.
Ben likes to deflect.
Yeah. I was drinking Powerade. So.
We hide our problems in someone else, don't we, Ben?
What you trying to do?
Yeah.
So, I think we got the cabin back to as close as we found it. Even cleaner, maybe. Hopefully. Got all our stuff loaded up. We're just about ready to hit the road, head back home. Go see our lovely wives. Jeremy's burning some garbage. We got all our gear. It's been a very good weekend, lots of fun. Did what we came here to do. Without incident, so. So, we made it. We're back in the truck. We're on our way home.
Yep. Ben's fun weekend.
So, we're heading off to Barhead. We're going to have some supper. And that'll about wrap this trip up.
It's a good trip. Got to eat some grouse for the first time.
Yep.
That was cool. Cooked it over open fire. That was, a very manly thing to do.
Yeah.
Got to the center of Alberta. It was pretty easy. It was fun. Jeff fell in the water. That was also fun.
At least something happened.
Yeah. That was good.
Very uneventful trip. But I guess that's how you want them to go.